Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Let's Play World of Warcraft. Today we're doing Mechanar. I think this is our last dungeon, too. Except the heroics, but we've been through this on the heroics. Unfortunately, the heroics, we have to turn off scaling just because you can't do it in Chromie time. There's no way to queue it, except time walking way down the road, which we'll probably do for fun anyways. We'll do the random whatever. But, yeah. Anyway. It is what it is. I think this one's the one that gives you quests while you are in here, right? Yeah. Oh, I already have a quest, apparently. Just happens automatically, I guess. Bouncing me forward. It wasn't very nice. So what's this rep like? There you go. Honored. You can do that for fun. Ability. It feels so wrong getting pushed around. Oh god, they do sleeping and stuff too on here? I hate those ones. There you go. You good? I guess we gotta loot that. We don't have to, but we kinda. Not too shabby.
You have approximately 5 seconds to live.
It'd be funny if somebody died actually in like 6 seconds. Like, bitch, please.
With the precise angle and velocity, the processing will continue as scheduled.
Well, this is considered a boss, but I'm not sure why the guy is not releasing. There you go. I won't bother. I just don't understand why the person didn't release to come here. But whatever, maybe you can't. This is a challenging dungeon, to be honest. We might have more problems. Hopefully not, but it is pretty challenging, to be fair. Time to die again.
You should split while you can.
Crap. Those are bombs, aren't they, or something? What to do on that?
Go ahead. Give me your best shot.
I see. Or reflect spells. Yeah, it was inflect melee. He didn't let us know like he did with the spell one. What a jerk. That one's spell. It was a bomb to the face, apparently. Oh. So that one.
Damn, bully!
There you go. Hey, we got that part done, anyways. Okay, so what we got? That guy here. We have to open a little container or something. We still have more work to do too, because we have to kill another kind of guy up here. He's like sort of like the other key guy or something like that. So. Pretty crazy dungeon, you know, for the amount of deaths people are getting here. This is the truth. If the tank doesn't move, then you can't melee it, and you know. Can't hit anything apparently there. Funny thing is, they're on the same, they're friends or something, same guild or whatever. So it's like, oh, I don't know why I'm dying, blah blah blah. It's like, oh, maybe not. It's the other guys. They're on the same server, so we'll just count that as they should know each other. Oh, this is getting fast, slow.
If my division is fast. Correct,
yes. You should be. Such a fast combat here. To do is open the treasure down here. Well, after we kill these guys, I guess, but yeah. Do-do-do-do. Let's see. Oh, and then you can open this thing, you get some loot out of it, and lets you finish a quest, I guess. Get a, I was gonna say maybe get another one, but it doesn't seem to do that yet. Okay. We have to wait for the elevator. Yay! You get the melee debuff or whatever on him, like that one boss. I just realized everyone with their different health. So before I thought, wow, they must be like really low level, so their health is low. Well, yeah, they are low level, but it's skilled to their level, so that's not a level 49 for them. That'd be like a level, you know, whatever this guy is, it'd be level 23, and so it's all you know, skilled to that, so it's actually probably not as bad as you'd think. Oh, nearby. Oh, so that's the charge fist ability. That's their fault for letting it happen. Okay. Okay, I stopped and cleared it that time around, at least. Last time. No quest for this boss. At least not one that popped up.
Don't value your life then.
Pretty sure this is one of those ones that you're supposed to run around. Yeah, okay. I wonder what happens there. Is he getting feared or what? Because every time
I start getting attacked, he's doing something weird, but it doesn't look like he's attacked. Maybe he had some sort of debuff or something causing some havoc. Ooh, excuse me. In the end, we survive, so. Except not the healer, but we use rebirth on the healer, so it's all good. Except now we don't have it for later, but whatever. Now we gotta make sure we interrupt this guy correctly. Oh, somebody actually did an interrupt. I was gonna say he's so close to dying, I won't bother for that, but I'm proud to see somebody actually do something there. Don't get me wrong, I don't interrupt often either, so. But that was one that has a really nasty ability that if you don't interrupt, it hurts a lot. Okay. And here you go, the final guy.
We are on a strict timetable. We will not interfere.
That's a weird ability.
Time to supplement my workforce.
Wait, did you send me the second my charm ended? That was Turkish.
I prefer to be hands off.
Oh, this is gonna suck so much for you. I would love to do my rip on him, but
project will
there you
continue.
Go. Oh, we got part of the fragments. This is another place too. But I'll probably get that in the heroic, because I think that's it anyways. We've done them all, so we gotta teleport out of the dungeon, because I don't think they're coming up here. So teleport out. And we gotta teleport back in. Oh wait, there is nothing left, is there? Oh no, never mind. Yeah, that's it. I want to teleport anyways, because I want to take a picture, because I forgot to do that part. But I guess there's nothing left, so it's good enough. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, all that fun stuff. And we'll see wonderful people next time. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye.